Hello everyone, I am Vijay. I first of all thank all the subscribers and viewers of this channel. Today I am going to explain about how to identify journals for publishing papers. Generally, we find it difficult to identify the right journal for publishing papers. The basic idea behind creating this video is to know the UGC recommended journals and to know about the popular databases like Web of Science and Scopus. And finally, the importance of ABDC list and F250 list. Let me show you the contents of this video. UGC Care List, Scopus Index, Web of Science Index, ABDC, Australian Business Dean's Council List and FT50 List. First of all, I will discuss about UGC Care List. Go to Google and type UGC Care List. The first result is the UGC approved list of journals. Click on that. This is UGC website. From here, you have to select this one. It will take you to this website. This is Savitribai Phule, Pune University's website, care list page. Here, to access the UGC care list, you first of all, you need to register, click login and type user ID and password. If you don't have the login credential, click here. This is for registering. Then you have to enter all your details and then submit. Yeah, I have logged into the UGC care list website. We have to select this UGC care list drop-down menu and select search UGC care list. Then it will give you this page. In this page, you will find two things. First one is group 1 and group 2. First, I explain what is group 1. Basically, this group 1 list is the lower level of the UGC care list, which was scrutinized and recommended by UGC care members. If you go down, you will find the UGC care member for Northern Region JNU, for Southern Region University of Hyderabad, for Eastern Region Tejpur and Western Region MS University of Baroda. These are the care members which scrutinized and recommended some of the journals to be listed in group 1. In group 2, there are two major groups, Web of Science and Scopus. In Web of Science, again, it is having three indexes, Arts and Humanities Science Indexes, Science Citation Index and Social Sciences Citation Index. First of all, I explain what is Web of Science list. In CATE list, we consider the Web of Science list as the golden standard for its quality criteria. All the journals in Web of Science are included in CATE list. But whereas in Scopus, some journals are not included in care list and it was removed. You can find the removed list of Scopus here. This is about groups. To search the journals in group 1, click on this search. In this page, you will find UGC care list group 1. You can see here, journals indexed in Web of Science as well as Scopus are not included in this count because they are in group 2. In group 1, there are some filters available. Title, ISSN, publisher, subject, language of publication and all. And similarly, we have domain specifics. If I select social sciences, in this page, these journals are belong to social sciences. I'm getting 302 results for social sciences. I'm selecting subject and searching for management. These journals belong to management domain. I'm getting 48 journals. If you want to download this list of management journals in group 1, there is no direct option to download this entire list. So you have to select like this, copy, and then open in your document or Excel sheet and paste here. Once you paste, you can see the list is added in your Excel sheet. This is how we get databases into our list. If suppose I want to visit this journal, then I select view. It will take me to this page. And then again, I click. This is the website of the journal. This is about UGC care list group 1. Now I go to group 2. In group 2, I explain about Web of Science. In Web of Science, there are three indexes. Arts and Humanities Citation Index, Science Citation Index Expanded, and Social Science Citation Index. These three links are same. If I select these three links, it will take me to the same page. You can see the web address. This is the Web of Science Master Journal List. Web of Science is a product of Clarivate Analytics. Now here you can search title. Now I'm getting journals with the title Finance. This is Web of Science. From here, you can search directly using title or ISSN number. If you want to refine the results, a number of options available. If you select Science Citation Index, then it will give you only Science Citation Index Expanded database. If you select Social Science Citation Index, it is having 133 results here. If you select Open Access, you will get a list of journals which is having open access. In category, I am selecting Accounts and Finance. Now I get the journals based on Accounts and Finance category. When you select the country region, you can select country and language and frequency of the journal's publication and the journal citation report. And this is journal citation report 2019. If you select this, You will get the journals which have been listed in Journal Citation Report 2019. You will find the details here. And if you want to download the entire citation index, go to download and this will ask you for login. Select login. Then it will give you this page. In downloads, you can download Science Citation Index Expanded or Social Science Citation Index. Select this. A file will be downloaded. This is the Web of Science Science Citation Index. Now I go back and come to main page of Master Journal List. If you log in, then if you search journals, finance, from here, if you want to go to this journal, then select on View Profile page and it will take you to this page. You select on Visit page. This will take you to this journal page. This Web of Science list is very popular because journal impact factor is calculated by Clarivate Analytics only. This is about Web of Science Master Journal List. Now I select Scopus source list. This is the website of Scopus database. Here you see there are 41,154 results. Here you can select subject area, title, publisher, ISSN, and you can search from the subject area directly. I'm selecting business management and accounting and apply. Yeah. This is giving 1874 results for business and management subject category. If you want to look for this journal, select, it will give you this page, the details about this journal. Scopus will give you site score as well as SkyMargo journal rank, whereas Web of Science give you journal impact factor. Here, if you want to download all the 1874 results, select all and you can select export to Excel. To export to Excel, you need to sign in or create an account. Otherwise, if you want to download entire Scopus source list, you can click here. This is about Scopus. And this is the link for journals which have been removed from Scopus database. You have to check whether a journal is present in this list. Then that is not in UGC care list. This is all about UGC care list group 1 and group 2. Now explain about ABDC list. I search ABDC journal list. Then the first website, abdc.edu.au. Before going to ABDC journal list, this ABDC organization ranks the journals into four categories. These are the four categories: A star, A, B, and C. This database consists of management, accounting, finance, and psychology papers. Why ABDC list is so important? The reason is ABDC is considered a standard for so many universities, especially in India. Now I will access the ABDC journal list. The file will be downloaded in Excel sheet. Yeah. This is the ABDC journal list. This is the title of the journal, ISSN number, field of research, and rating. If you want to see only the A star journals, then go to filter and select A star. You will see only A star journals in this list. Similarly, if you want only C category journal, then go and select filter and select C. Now you will see only C category journals. This is how we sort the journal based on the rankings. Now I want to filter only management related journals. Control F, management, and I'm seeing Academy of Management journals, Academy of Management discoveries are there. I have to note down field of research code. That's it. For management, it is 1503. Now I go and filter only management journals. Now it is giving only management journals. Again, in management journals, you can sort. Suppose I'm looking for B journal. Now I'm getting the ABDC list journals related to management and which is in B category. If I want to search the accounting journal, accounting 1501. Now I will filter the code 1501. Now I am getting only accounting related journal. This is how we search journals in ABDC list based on the domain as well as this is about ABDC list. Now finally I show you what is FT50 list. Search for FT50 in Google. You will find the first website FT.com. These are the 50 journals in FT50 list. Financial Times used to conduct a review as per the research rank and select top 50 journals. This is all about top journals. I hope you got some idea about identifying journals for publishing papers. If you feel this video is helpful, you can share it to your colleagues and researchers. And my next video will be on Web of Science database and how to access articles in Web of Science. If you don't want to miss any updates, please like and subscribe the channel. Thank you.